Dom. Before the season started, Marshall said they felt like they were the team to beat in the LIC. And while that didn't sit too well with their rivals, Casey Westfield, and tonight the Warriors had a chance to do something about that. The ninth-ranked Lions and the Warriors faced each other at Casey. First quarter, Warriors in transition when Dawson Doubt knocks down the three from the wing to get Casey on the board. They lead by three. Fast forward to the final 2 minutes of the first. Noah Livingston finds Caleb Patrick underneath the rim for the basket and the foul. Casey leads Marshall 15-8 after one quarter of play. Second quarter, Casey all over the Lions at this point. Dallop hits Colin Branson for the corner three. Warriors looking like they're going to roll the Lions, but not so fast. Here comes Marshall as Daniel Tingley sends this one home with the one-handed slam. Next Marshall possession, Jesse Burdick gives up the rock but gets it right back, and he attacks the paint and finishes with the soft touch at the rim. Lions trail 22-18, but the Warriors made too many plays like this one from Jackson Hillis as he gets the steal and the lay-in the other way. Casey stays atop their roost, as Coach Brandon put it earlier this week, as the Warriors beat Marshall in this one 47-38.
Time now for the Sports 10 Spirit Award winners, Terre Haute South. I mentioned this earlier. They had the beach theme here. Terre Haute North fans went with the senior citizens.
Both the Terre Haute schools. That's